From the KCHS studios at Capitol High School, your daily source for news, weather, and everything Capitol, this is KCHS-TV, where excellence happens.
Good Tuesday morning, Capitol. I'm Dante Marinelli.
And I'm Hannah Stone.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today we have information on Operation Wishbook, basketball tryouts, and much more.
KCHS-TV starts now. Boys basketball tryouts begin on Friday, November 15th after school. Please make sure you have all your forms completed. Those who do not will not be allowed to participate in tryouts. Please see Coach Moore in room 247 or visit CapitolEagles.org for more information. Go Eagles! The results are in. Key Club annual trick-or-treat from UNICEF winner is Mr. McTriver's second hour class. Thank you all for participating. This year was a very close call with Ms. Francis's second hour class coming in a close second. The city of Boise has adopted a new initiative called Boise Kind. The Capitol High School Quadrant will join in the efforts to spread kindness throughout our community. On December 3rd, Capitol will be hosting a kindness concert in the main gym with a theme being Kindness Rocks. The event will feature the Capitol Music Department with a local band that perform original music and cover songs. We will also have a performance by the Capitol Golden Girls and cheer team. On December 3rd, we will be busing all 3rd through 6th grade students from our feeder elementary schools. Their concert will be from 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. with half of Capitol student body joining the show. In the afternoon, we will be busing River Glen and Fairmont Junior High to Capitol. Their concert will be from 12:45 to 1:45 and will include the other half of Capitol student body. During the concert, there will be messages of kindness and ideas on other ways to promote kindness throughout the schools. We can't wait to share this event with our future Eagles. SCA will be holding a meeting in room 111 this Friday at lunch. Come join us for some food, fellowship, and fun. There will be a youth government meeting tomorrow during lunch in room 251. If you want to attend regionals, you must be there.
Good morning, Capitol. I am going to be doing your weather today. I am Connor Hankel. The highs for this week are going to be in the higher 50s, almost 60, but not quite. The low is going to be in the 35s, not quite getting to 40 yet either. The weather for the rest of the valley is going to be pretty much the same, as it is mostly going to be in the higher 50s, except for Mountain Home, which will be getting a little bit warmer. There's going to be a 5-mile-per-hour wind heading to the east, so that's going to not be too bad, I'd say, because we're chilling. Back to you at the desk.
Operation Wishbook is a community-based project designed to enable less fortunate children to receive new books for Christmas. This year, the Capitol Library will be collecting new children's books for Operation Wishbook until the week after Thanksgiving break. Collected books will be distributed through the Salvation Army to deserving children in time for Christmas. The parents and children who receive these books are most thankful for them. So thank you for giving the gift of reading to deserving children this holiday season. Coach Jacobson will be having a meeting for boys rugby during lunch this Wednesday, and girls meet Thursday during lunch. If you are interested in playing a winter sport and you can swim, you should try water polo. Boise City water polo season starts on Tuesday. If you are interested, we travel to a couple of states and it is super fun. Find Cagney Miller for more information. There will be winter guard clinics this Tuesday and Wednesday from 3:30 to 5:30. We will meet in the band room on Tuesday and in the cafeteria on Wednesday. This is a great opportunity if you like to dance, perform, and get involved in a team at Capitol. The Japanese Club is meeting on Thursday, November 14th during lunch. The meeting will be held in room 116. Attention, all Capitol students. Anyone wanting to make a class change for next semester, the deadline is on Friday, November 22nd. You must pick up a form in the counseling office and have it turned in by Friday, November 22nd. No changes will be made after this date. The jazz band will be having a Latin jazz night this Thursday in the cafeteria. There will be amazing food and music. Doors open at 6:30 and the music starts at 7 o'clock. Tickets are $10 and can be purchased from any jazz band student. We hope to see you there.
Today in history, in 1889, Washington becomes the 42nd state in the Union.
Quote of the day, in war, the heroes always outnumber the soldiers 10 to 1.
Have a great day, Capitol.